Hello and welcome to the ViperCache demo video. Now before you enable ViperCache, you may wish to perform your own speed tests using the Pingdom speed test tool. But please keep in mind that these services are not always 100% accurate as the results can fluctuate with internet traffic. To get started with ViperCache, simply install and activate the plugin as per usual. Once activated, simply click on the icon in the left navigation and enable ViperCache here. This option enables your cache, blocks known bad bots, fake search engines, and scrapers. Now, if your website is running SSL, simply activate HTTPS caching here. If not, just leave this option disabled. The Defer JavaScripts option will load all JavaScripts after your page loads to help increase speed. You can enable this if you're not running any critical page scripts. Disable emojis. This feature stops the WordPress default emojis and emoji scripts from loading. CSS and JavaScript cache. Most cache products don't cache JavaScript and CSS files, as WordPress alters the URL with version information. This option fixes that problem. Minimize CSS. This option reduces the number of CSS files by combining them into one file to improve load speed. Minimize JavaScript. This reduces the number of JavaScript files by combining them to improve load speed. Fix image sizes. This feature scans your media images and inserts width and height attributes, allowing for faster image rendering. Prevent image hotlinking. This feature will prevent images on your website being linked to from other websites. Block bad bots. This feature will prevent known bad bots from crawling and scraping your website. Once you've reviewed these options, click Save Changes. Now, cache clearing will happen automatically when you change any page, post, or when you install new plugins, so there's no need to manually clear the cache like on other products. Where images or content on your page are created by external sites or outside WordPress, either update the page or reset the cache using the button below. Our Smart Cache Preloading feature will preload the cache with your homepage plus 5 of your most popular pages. This is a unique bandwidth saving feature, as on large sites, cache preloading will tie up your processor, slow down your site, and eat your bandwidth. In this section, you'll see how many pages you have in the cache, the HTML optimization, the size of the largest file, and the cache history. If you ever need to disable the cache, simply disable the plugin. It's really that simple. The Reset Cache feature helps you clear and automatically rebuild the cache of your most popular pages. This is handy if you're linking to external content, such as ad networks or images, for the first time. And that concludes the ViperCache overview video. Thanks for watching.